Looking at what other people have done with an illustrated map of Seattle. And so as you can see here, they have actually taken this central main road and then just selected portions of Seattle which they think are important. Let's look at some more. some more illustrated maps. All right, I like this one. So I want to do something like this, but then I want to, of course, add specific neighborhoods. So I took this image from Google Maps.